And once again, a healthy dose of Hector.